All right, what's up, guys? It's Sunday. Face cam's back. Webcam is back. Figured I'd leave it up. I haven't had it up in a while. Let's just put it up and basically get it set up and running. Now you can see me. Of course, not great. It's not great because there's no green screen, right? No green screen. So what can we do? Well, this is what we can do. This is the best we can do, I guess. All right, so here she is. Get in. Let's go. Ah, there's a queue. It's a queue. It's fine. We're good. Let's see here. We wanted to do a little music too. Why not? Right? Let's see. What do we got? Ah, how about this one? This is a classic. It's good stuff. It was a little loud. I'm not gonna lie. It was a little loud to start with. All right, we're 11 out of whatever. Yeah, any sort of what I should do. Maybe I should just back this off a little bit. There we go. Oh, right. Let's do this. Fix this first. The live version of this is really good. What do you think, sir? Okay. He's doing it. Here we go. Oh, what's on this phone? There we go. Okay. Let's see what we can do this time, right? We need to get ourselves a little closer to 70. All right. We're here. Authored. Anokoro. Water. All right, let's go. Six six. All right, let's see how the teams are this morning. We see your progress. Match party, yes, and floor one. Might as well just run the whole gamut, see how long it takes. What is this one called? Well, again. That's what we have to do, but not yet. Okay, what? Oh, yeah. There we go. That was a weird draw. Of the grass or the trees here. 2 out of 4. 5 minutes. Hey, that was quick. All right, come on. Good teams. Fingers crossed. SB, A rank hunt. Ah. 1996, that's from. Gosh, damn. Bard, 2 Dark Knights, and a Ninja. Well, Dark Knight. Paladin. And me. So, three guys. Go. No, nobody can hear me. I have heavy on me. It's a long walk. Okay, we got it. Nope. We probably should revisit that and do this. And then finish him. What do we have in here? Alright, you guys are the tank, so. Alright, we're just gonna let these guys run the show here. Oh no, there's another one! Oh boy. Where's my health at? It's okay. Somebody's got paralysis on them. Oh no, it's not good, it's not good, it's not good, it's not good. No! Oh no, the paladin! Oh no! These guy, hey, what's up, Vela? These guys got it. This has got to get it. Come on, Pala. You have your own heal. You can save us. Save us. There it is. Thanks. Everybody died except for the paladin. He's looking for his phoenix now. I would be too, because I have no idea where it is in my bags. Actually, I did put it up here. So it's right here. I do see it. I see it. It's up there. Isn't this supposed to, like, reduce my damage up to 20%? Oh, you don't have a phoenix down. Oh, no, he doesn't have one. And that's not the way to go. It's up here. It's this way. I think he's going to have a... I think we're going to be disappointed. Actually, I think he's realizing the fact now that he's got to go that way. And, sneak? I mean, I could sneak if I was alive. Hey, at least we got a pomander of steel. So this guy's got a choice. Either he can try to save us, or he can just die. Who is it? Oh no! Oh no! Oh! Oh, it's such... Oh no! Oh, nice try. Oh well. I thought three tanks would have been really kind of put us over the top. At least we failed early. And it wasn't a failure like, you know, like in the 8th or 9th floor. So that's okay. We can do it again. Alright, let's give it like 5 seconds. Ish. That's enough. I can't believe this was done live in 1996. Wow, that is 2 years. I'm not going to say it. Nope. Nope, not finishing that sentence. It'd be shrouded in mystery. Months. Where are we at? 3 out of 4. Patty Russo is really a good singer. And that face she gives Meatloaf in the video. That's such a great moment. Dude, they do not do songs that are like 10 minutes long anymore. 2 minute songs these days, right? 2 minute songs. They have maybe like about 10 words in them. On loop. A bunch of artists from like the 90s are like, God, we would have killed it in like, you know, like the 2010s in terms of like songwriting. All we had to do was contribute like 10 words to a song. Yeah, let me know how the mic sounds. Let me know if it's too hot, actually. If it's too hot, let me know. Like, if it's coming in too loud, Bela, let me know if it is. No, I can't make that jump. Still can't make that jump. 3 out of 4. My man is sweaty in this video. No, he won't. Whatever that is, you can fill in the blanks. Where are we? 3 out of 4. I don't think I have anything better than this. Is 2400 30% or 2400? Do we have better than 30%? 40 at 200 points. Nope. 2400 at 30. That's what we have. 2400 at 30. 24 at 30. 30 at 24 at 30. 1920. Not better. 15 at 6,000. It's not bad. I wish we could probably get more of those. We put this out here just in case. All right, let's see how we do this time. We're gonna have 3 tanks again. All right, let's see what we get. I hope it's not gonna be the same way we were yesterday. Oh, we have a white mage. We're good. We're good. We're good. Samurai, a machinist. Excuse me, a ninja, and a white mage. I guess I'll be the puller. Eep. Not enough. We'll keep going. How's your day been, Vela? Let's grab this dude. Oh no! Why did that guy go that way? Samurai, why'd you go that way for? Oh no, watch out. That was very close. That could legitimately ruin his day. Alright, let's go, boys. You wanna go? I think we just do enough to get through, so that way we can actually just make it through. Yeah, I heard they locked it down. Dave tried last night on it. Oh wait, where'd my ring go? Found it. Oh, and again, let me know if this the mic is too loud or too quiet. I've been playing around with the settings a little bit. I mean, this is one way. It works. Machinist can pull. Works for me. Less stress on my part. I just have to follow these guys. All right, what do you guys want to do? Keep fighting or go on? They're doing like all day maintenance on Thursday into Friday. And Friday at like 5 a.m. Eastern time, the servers come online for Shadowbringers. So the question I have for myself is my old ass waking up early on Friday morning to get in and start the journey? But then I also realized I still have one more thing I need to do in Shadowbringers, in Stormblood, before I can actually start the Shadowbringer content. And that's one more dungeon. So if I want to do it where I'm not healing, I need to get one of these characters to 70, and then I need to get their gear score to at least 280. Are you trying to make a rogue? Oh, nice. Yeah, the ninja is a pretty fun class. It's actually, at least to me, it feels like a fast class. Oh boy, one of these. I used to like these floors. Now, not so much. Where do you see my eyes want to go? This way? I see there's a treasure coffer over there. Go ahead, get that. What are we looking at here? I always forget the rotation should start with the first ability. I figured something was coming in there. I knew I had a feeling that something was sneaking in from the side. I see that's the Karina return there. Get it? I mean, the machine is walking right into it. Kind of left us no choice there, you know what I mean? Alright, there's that. These floors can't be big. Almost it feels like the three-man floors are so much better. Oh no, we split. No worries, I got this guy. White Mage just got it with me. What do you think the exit is? Right here. Out of it. It has some of those mechanics, yes. I'll show you in a second, so. Ah, sorry. Let's try this. Okay, one person first. Go. It's the real one. Okay, good. Alright, I'll show you a little bit after this. Black Mage, yeah, my wife decides to play, you know, today. She may. If she does, we can show you the Black Mage. I mean, you have one, obviously. But, I mean, she's going to play Black Mage. Get this one first, because he's in this room. That gives us more room to work with Bomb Boy there. Now get that one. There you go. give us some more real estate to work with so we don't get back aggro when we have to get out of, like, out of the dude's, like, AoE. I mean, there is something in here. I'll take a peek. I think we need to go a little further. What's here? Please tell me this is the way. It is. Maybe we make it. Maybe we make it. Maybe. Yeah, we did. Nicely done. Nicely done. Slow clap for everybody for their participation. In that one? 1996. No, that was actually Meatloaf. This is kind of like same time frame. Well, I see that there's a cursed horde piece here that everybody's going to want, so let's get it. You know who's actually a support role, or job that I didn't realize was actually like support in that capacity? It was actually like the machinist. I'm going to take a look over here and see what I find. What do we have in here? Well, it is our way out. Surprisingly, we found it already. Get him, Samurai. Well, I mean, Samurai could actually be using, like, his, No, we need more. Could be using, like, his, He's got, like, a blade swipe that actually is for, like, distance. Well, I mean, I can definitely close the gap, though. Now we're good. Man, I haven't heard this song in forever. Let me turn up a little bit. Alright, so skills. So this Doten skill here. Well, I'll show you after the run. It'd just be easier. Floor 6. Only one way to go. I like that. Auto heal disabled. I'll position over here. Just in case we don't want back aggro from that dude. We're good? Yeah, we're good, guys. I mean, it's up to you guys, but I mean, we're good. No, I guess you want it. I was just checking. I mean, sometimes, you know, it's one of those hit or miss things. All right, now we can go. Everybody good on that? Nope, we're fighting. My man is dedicated to the loot. Can't fall in there. You want the other one? I mean, you went for that one, so. I thought he might want the other one. It was right there. Guess he doesn't want it that bad. Those are some tights, man. Okay, let's follow this dude. Well, this is our exit, so let's clean it up. And then we can get outside. I mean, then we can get to another room. Okay, now we're good. Now let's see how many more we have to fight. This dude got to fight. Do it.
Oh yeah, folks.
Huh? Good, how's it going? You? Yeah, how's your how is it in the kitchen? any hawking items? Okay. Thanks, babes. Oh, okay.
I have some like shrimp that I've been for.
Oh really? Oh. It's a good idea. That works. Good job. We have like no pominders. I mean, no good pominders, I should say. Like, slim pickings. It should be okay, though. Should be okay. Not gonna be okay. I'm just gonna take a peek. I'm not committing. I am kind of interested to see what that guy's doing in the hallway there. He's just sitting there. Color me intrigued. Please be the right way. It's an interesting room configuration, or floor config. Please be the spot. It's not the right one. There's a trench chest back there if you want it. It was the wrong way. My fault. That was me. That's my issue. That was me. Alright, no respawn back here. That's good. Peek up here. Okay, I think my mage picked this up, or our white mage picked it up. Wow, it's a tough spot, man. What a floor, look at this floor config. You don't see this config that often. Even though it's randomly generated, you hardly see this config. Oh, see it now, though. Alright, let's get in just enough inside. Nope, that one didn't go well. No, don't push him. I mean, push him back. Sure. We'll do the 2-for-1 in this one. Nice. Oh, that's a big guns. Right, let's turn down Journey a little bit. I mean, we all love Journey. Okay, just, yeah, we love Journey that much right now. All right, what floor are we on? Is this the boss fight? No, 9. Items aren't available. What the hell, man? Well, we didn't have many to choose from, really. All right, I found the exit. I like the throwing of the shurikens so quickly after like my encounters. It makes it for a fun like pulling class. Like if I remember correctly, like in Final Fantasy XI, the rogue was like my like most used class for like being in parties and pulling like mobs to the party proper, just because how fast they were. I did like that actually. I specifically remember being in like a party and pulling with my rogue all the time. And you have like a little macro set up, you like found it, and then you like say the name of like the mob that you're fighting, and then like say incoming right after it, so that way everybody knew you're running back with it. Because in Final Fantasy XI, the leash was exceptionally long. Like, really long. Like, you could go for miles. And still, it'd be following you. Alright, well, that's a very young looking Kevin Costner. Oh my god, this song. Where's Dave? He recommended this song many,
many weeks back.
Okay, but that's an impressive stone too. From the White Mage. Okay, boss time. Let's do it. Alright, let's get loose. You know how it is. Yeah, kind of like, you know, shrug it off. Let's make it happen. Martika, what is up with you? One hit wonder. Where'd you go after that? Alright, start up, boys. Alright, so here's like the debuff you put on like the boss fights, right? You put on Dotan, right? And so when you have Dotan on, it basically does dot tick damage to the boss. As long as you stay in this field, you are also with Dotan, which gives you... Oh, okay, you moved out. Well, we'll revisit that in a minute. Let's do it again. It does take a second, though, to actually cast it. That's the problem. Just the speed at which you can cast your Dotan. Mug him. Let's use this. Limit break. Staying inside it. Oh. Nice work, guys. Sweet. It wasn't so bad, right? We got through it. That's important. It didn't take too long to get through. How many points do we get for that? It's pretty like maybe just under a million. We'll find out. Let's see. 1.67 million. All right. Those guys ding 67, so they're just in front of me. Wait, 1.67 million? The one's only 1.2 million. Maybe my math is wrong. It means we'd be operating in a deficit to be 400,000 under. Okay, let me show you real quick the skills of Ayla. So, with the ninja, the thing about the ninja is you have to cast the following in a certain order, right? So, if you want to cast Dotan, right? You see there? You got to cast your Ten, your Jin, and your Chi, or your Jin, Ten, Chi, in any particular order. Those three is what you use, your ninjutsus. You can use those three ninjutsus to set up the casting of Doten. And Doten creates a patch of corrupted earth, dealing damage with a potency of 45 to any enemy who enters in there. And it also gives an additional effect of heavy on the mob at 40%. Then while you're inside it, you also increase in do damage additional to the actual mob. So that's one thing that's really important to cast while you're a ninja. There's other ones here like Hutan reduces the weapon skill, recast time and auto attacks. That's for you. Like, if you want to like reduce your recast times, you cast that and it's your own personal buff. Hoitan delivers damage to the potency 140, and it binds. So, not that effective against, like, bosses, but maybe if somebody's going after your healer, you can bind them, right? You bind that mob in a spot to lock them in place. This one's also just does lightning damage. This does fire damage. And this basically is, like, the one you initially learn, the Fuma Shuriken. So these are like your basic spells, right? And then you do your ninjutsu. Your ninjutsu here is your Ten, your Chi, and your Jin. When you do them in a certain order, you produce these abilities. If you do them out of order, so if I do like, for example, say I do like Chi, and then I do like Chi, and do Chi again, right? There's nothing I can do with that. And so you get this rabbit on your head, right? Which lets everybody know, you messed up your rotation. Which sucks, because if you're in a party and somebody that appears on your head, and everybody and people see that, they're like, idiot, you messed up his rotation. So what I've tried to do, in order to simplify the process of the command structures, I made macros for these. Now, obviously, you're going to be way faster doing this manually than you're doing with a macro. But the macro will ensure that you can get spacing and positioning while you're casting your ninjutsu, right? So you can kind of work around it from that perspective. So you'll see sometimes I'll throw out my daggers, and then I'll start my ninjutsu cast, right? That way the mob is engaged, it's coming toward me. I'm now starting to cast my ninjutsu to cue up the spell, and then I can get myself in a good spot and then cast the actual ninjutsu ability. So that's how I do it. Obviously, you're going to be way faster doing it manually, but because of the combination, right, of Ten, Jin, Chi, Ten, Chi, Ten, Jin, just remembering those combinations can be, it's easy once you have the muscle memory down, right? Like, you know what the key sequence is. Macros just make it easier, as you know. So if you look at my macros, right, you see this? I have the macro for Catan, macro lock, I do Chi, I do Ten, and then you cast Ninjutsu. And because of that combination, casting Ninjutsu produces Catan. And Catan will actually be what's cast, which does fire damage to the actual mobs. And I've done that pretty much for all of the actual abilities. So that's one way I approach it. Ninja doesn't do like the, isn't going to be like the biggest DPSing class in the world. So it's not going to compare well to like a Black Mage, a Red Mage, or, you know, some of the other DPS classes. Enter Heaven on High. Let's go 11 to 20. How many pieces of the Cursed Horde do I have? I have 27. What do we get? What do we get? It works. What does that give me? 15 vitality? It's not bad. I mean, we put some materia in our gear. But we're going to swap it once we get closer to 70, so... Actually, I got a minion out of here, and I got something else out of here, which is really good. Oh, yeah. See this right here. The Chocobo armor. I got Chocobo armor, which I've already gotten, so there's no reason for me to have two of those. All right, let me see. Can I actually give this to my wife if I want to? Where is it? Where did I put it? There's right there. Well, it does say it's bound. So title barding. Oh, I should actually be able to send that to her. Okay. That's good. I'll give it to her. Where are we at? 1 out of 4? And then you see this scroll here? This scroll is what you use to execute your Hellfrog medium. And your Ba-Vakara, which basically does like 600 damage, and this one does 400. This one's like an AoE at 400 damage, and this one's 600. Yeah, I think they locked it down for the week. They want that stability going into the actual transition, which sucks. Yeah, because if you want to make a new character, you're kind of locked right now. She's basically locked until Friday. Oof. 1 out of 4 still. Teleport. Yeah, low level war in Aether. Okay. Yeah, so these other builds, like you can do this right here where you do a hide, and then you do Trick Attack. And Trick Attack basically delivers opponents of 240, 400 when executed from the target's rear, and increases the target's damage taken. So the reason why, so you would do Doton, but you'd also do Trick Attack. Trick Attack is actually increases the damage that the mob takes by 10%. So that's a nice debuff right there. So you're talking about debuffs, Trick Attack is definitely that one. But in order to execute Trick Attack, you need to be in stealth, or you need to be in hide. Then you need to basically cast Trick Attack. But it's tricky because if you're in a party and your party engages a mob, you cannot go into hide. So you have to go into hide before the pull even starts. And you have to position it, because once you go into hide, you see, you move slower. So it takes you a little longer to get up to where they are, and then you can execute trick attack. So it's really like a timing thing. I don't do too much in Heaven on High, because the amount of time and how fast these guys pull stuff is just takes the setup. Just it doesn't work in a party though. In a more of like a structured dungeon or light party, in a trial, you got more time. You can definitely work with it. See like how much faster you move out of hide. Starship again, nice. Spinning Edge. So that's basically, Trick Attack is like your big debuff. 10% additional damage. I like to try that on the boss at the end of each one of these runs, but by the time that I zone in, it's usually engaged, or they're about to engage it. And by the time I get into stealth and get up there, if the mob does anything like AoE that hits me, it brings me out of stealth. And I wish I could actually queue it up as a macro, but because of the fact that you have to cast one before the other, and you don't want to cast one right after the other, it makes it hard to time that one out. So I probably should put hide down in here where I can actually work with it. How about here? Because I can do this. Is that 10? That is. Okay. Nice. There we go. And then do 7, which is right up from it. Yep. Cool. Okay. So that and then that. That is trick attack. See that? Next ninjutsu will result in a critical hit. So then if I do like that, that'll actually do a critical hit too. So there's a few things you can work with. But again, not doing as much damage as others. This is actually a fun AoE right here ability. Your Death Blossom delivers an attack of potency 110 to all nearby enemies. 2.36 recast. Oh, I thought we were going to be waiting longer. Nice. Damn, those guys just plowed into each other. We have a scholar, we have a paladin, and we have a dragoon. Casting shield. Okay, where are you going? Which way are we going now? Well, I mean, here it is. See, I cast my ninjutsu now. And then I execute my execute function. Whoops, got off of that. See, then when you're outside of like this AoE range, you can use like your daggers to basically just pop them. Let me see if I can actually execute trick attack before somebody else pulls something. See, and then I'm slower. There's trick attack. So that was a crit hit. Let's get over there and help our paladin. And of course the cooldown too, right? And like, your trick attack is like 40 seconds. So it's one of these situational things. You really want to plan for it before you actually execute it. Otherwise you'll be kind of using it in a point where it really didn't really make a difference. We're good? We're good. So you really want to kind of time that one out, because you can go ahead and hide. What's cooldown on hide again? Cooldown hide is pretty much 20 seconds, so it's a third of what trick attack is. Trick attack is that 1 minute delay, so plan that one out. So it's a little harder sometimes to, and especially when you're running heaven on high, it's, you know, too active to just, like, you know. See, I have a full bar there, ready to go. See that? I do my ninjutsu right after that. There's the fire. I get out and I throw my daggers, get back in. Execute. So this is kind of like why I like, you know, I like the ability to move quickly between the two. And we're silenced, so let's just take a peek. Which way you guys want to go? I'm silenced, so I can't do anything for 30 seconds. So good luck! Oh no! Well, yeah, fight him, man. I can't, I mean, I wish I could help you. I can do my ninjutsu, I guess. That's right, I can. See, what's this give me? Foul magic corrupts the ground, dealing unaspect damage to anyone who treads upon it. Oh, we're good. Okay, we're good. No, we need more. Actually, we do. We need more. And, you know, it's every time you come through one of these, like, rooms where it bends, it's always bending to, like, the left. The entrance is always to the left. It seems to be, like, I don't know if it's just my luck always being left. But hardly has there been an encounter where I've run through this area and said to myself, oh, yeah, we got to break to the right there. Wow, we still have to kill more. All right. It looks like it could be that way when you're running through. Let's get him before it becomes an issue, right? That did it. I knew it would be like one more. Of course it's always one more. It's never just like, you know, like six more. Just one more, and just doesn't seem to be enough in what you put. What are you gonna do, right? Floor 12. It's pretty fast. Big room. Big room time. All right, Pally, lead on. Your tank will follow you. You call it out. We'll make it happen. Well, there's your mimic. Try to burn this thing down as humanly fast as possible. We don't want anybody to have pox in them, because we don't have a pox removal right now. You didn't get it? Like, that's the best time to get that treasure chest, because you know it's not going to turn into a mimic. It's after you kill the mimic. You find it? Let's do it. Lead on, Pally. And the nice thing actually about, like, macroing things up is that you can, like, you put into, like, a action queue, which means I can kind of queue up two abilities at once, right? I can get into casting one, and while the animation for that one is playing out, I can also at the same time start the next cast, and then they'll just kind of roll right in after the last after the first ability finishes. So that's a nice little way to kind of script things up a little bit. But we're following you, bud. So you know, if you're just going for a treasure chest, just let us know. Looks like our exit's right in front of us. Nope, still not good enough. What? Black Velvet? What? No, no, we're doing, we're doing. Don't get greedy. Because all you need to do is just step on a freaking trap, man, and just... Yep, yeah, all that. We're good? We are. Is that real? Okay, it's real. I'm waiting. Because, yeah, sometimes it's a bit of traffic. Then I'm going to be fair to our healer. All of us stepped in on a trap and it all blew up. And then, you know, one person. That's fine. Four people? No, no, that's good. That's good. See, we'll go this way, right? Which way you want? Which way you want? Which way you want? He wants that one. Okay, ready? Here we go. Do this one. There goes. And then we're going to do fire. So that's critical, right? That kind of hit me. What we got? No, we're good. We're not going to fight the turtle. We're good, right? You didn't pick him up right, okay. Which way you want to go, Pally? Pick it. It's one thing I don't like. I don't like my tank to be, you know, not sure as to which way to go. I want, like, you know, determination, clarity. Like, I'm pulling this. Like, get at it. That's how I try to pull. Yeah. With focus and clarity and just with confidence. Now this is the one to fight. Well, we do have to go this way, so. Let's do our Dotan. Let's try to put it right here. Let's get it. I mean, nothing like getting the whole entire, you know, room. Man, kind of makes you want to crap, right? Yeah, it's a long way to go to get to the, just move from one room to the next. It's always left. Always left. Watch that guy, snake in the wall. Yep, fairy. So much fun. So much fun. Was she one hit one or two? Nah, I think she may have had like another song or two. I don't think anything is as big or as impactful as this song. There might have been some other one or two other good songs, but I don't think as good as this one. Oh, maybe she sang like big Big Black Horse in a cherry tree. Alright, Pally, lead us on. Give a wide berth just in case there's an explosion. Alright, so the goal here is to kill things so the door opens. So, what floor is this? 15? Eh, right about the middle. I know, I'm hoping he finds a Magicite item. Alright, we're fighting this one. What we got? What we got? What we got? Yeah, now everybody needs to go for the coffer. Okay, so it's right behind us is one version of the exit. Alright, let's just keep our bearings as to where we're at. What are you fighting? This one? See, that's great too, right there, because like, you know, you can use your Hellfire Frog. They do pretty good AoE damage right there. All right, so supposedly there's one over here. Let's see what I can do, right? Yeah, too slow. Oh no. Oh no. We'll just hide. Guys, there's an exit over here. I'll tell you if it's good or not. I'll tell you. The island will explode on me or it will be okay. Nope, it's a trap. I'm a little trapped, dude. Yeah. I've been shrunk. There's only one person needs to go in there, see what I mean? If we all went in there, we all would have been this little dude. And how would have that worked out if it spawned monsters on top of that? I was doing that so that way I wouldn't be leaving the healer behind. It's the real one. Yay, we found it. Well, I didn't find it. They found it. Good job, guys, for finding it. Oh, we did have a magic site. Wilson Phillip. What? Wow, it's been a while since we've seen Wilson Phillip. Which way are we going? Well, there's only one way to go. Ready? That was not a bad combo. I'll take it. Boy. Pull him over here. Separate him. I don't want people jumping out of the way and basically back aggroing. Alright, so basically we grab this dude. This way we can give ourselves some room to operate in should we need to. Alright, we had a guy that was walking, so let's see if we can he's the walker. The reason why I wanted to get him is because if we engage the other ones, then he would inevitably make his way into our fight. And then we'd have to deal with him on top of it, so it's just easier and faster and more efficient to take this guy out before encountering anybody else, just to make sure that we're doing one at a time. We still need more. Belinda! What? I need to get out of the group. Nice kill, guys. Nice kill. A lot of people don't focus on like the walking or the mobile mob, and what happens then is that they'll start the encounter with one of the stationary mobs in the room, and then that mobile mob will inevitably make their way into the actual fight. And sometimes if you don't have a healer, that becomes a little challenging for the group. So it's best to practice that, you know, that mechanic of, see, I came out of it for some reason, not really sure why. Oh no, he hit the. What did he hit? He hit the bomb? Let me peek over here. This is us. This is a nice part about being a ninja. You can actually do the little hide bit. Well, you guys can come back to me, right? No, you're still fighting in there. Yeah, I'm not gonna. Because by the time I get over there, they're gonna be done fighting. Now they walk all the way back over here, and then it did. They got it. I mean, the house looks fine. Royal. Yeah, they're fine. They're good. Yeah, we're good. We're good. Okay. Good. Try to space them out a little bit. Actually, that would work out really well because the yeah, I wanted to get that on me so I can get myself out. All right, guys, we can leave if you want, or we can fight. I think Mr. Turtle was just not in the mood to fight, so we could have actually have left with not too much of an issue there. Good job, guys. We got 418 coming up. Nice, 18. How you making out in Pee-wee Wheel? How's your witch? Oh, this again. Semi pop it. Yeah, I just use it. Yeah, I'm not gonna run around and do this. Let's just get what we came for. Which is our exit. Now I just run the acres and get all this everything. Guys, I'm not gonna get that because I'm sure it's gonna be a mimic. I'm not doing it. I'll tell you if this is legit or not, guys. Hold on, ready? It's legit. I went here. Have fun running the acres. Seriously, only like one person or like two people need to run this. Didn't play today, but it's going good. Okay, that's good. This is going good. I want to try to. I was looking this morning that there's a there's like a poison archer or ranger that looked pretty interesting. I was thinking like, well, maybe I should like rethink my ranger and maybe go for that. But I haven't explored it beyond that. So yeah. No, guys, keep running and getting these treasure chests. There's no reason not to. I'm not in a rush. And we might get another Magicite. That'd be helpful for the boss fight. Hey, there's another one over there, dude. Why didn't you get those two? Yeah, I was in there. Whole thing would have been just too long. What do we have on this floor? Only one way to go, so that's good. That's easy. It's a... I like those. Takes the guesswork out of things. All right, you guys, your choice. Damn, I did a lot of damage. I ain't gonna lie, I saw those numbers and they look pretty impressive. Yeah, but that's not available, so. Pick it up, dude. Oh, God. You used it too soon. Oh, no. We actually stepped on the thing. And we couldn't. We used it before the other ones. Ah, so bad. Let's do this. Okay, look at me, look at me. Actually, our paladin's doing his job because he's basically holding his aggro. All of it, too. Good for him. Good for him. It's like our hits are meaningless. They're like powerless against this dude. What's he got in him? It's so, like, impressive. I wish I could finish him off, but I just don't have the spells on cooldown for another second. Okay, boss time. We have one Magicite, which is good, which means we can basically just... This is what's nice about the Magicites, is that you can actually use them against the bosses, which does a significant amount of damage to the boss, which is good. Alright, lay it on us, Pally. Go in there, dude. See? It broke. Oh, I spent too long. I was wondering why it broke. So as long as we keep him in here, we're pretty good. Paralysis, no. Yes, that's painful. I hate when I get the paralysis. I hate the paralysis. And of course, once you're in combat, right, you can't go back into trick attack. So you can't go into hide once you're in combat. So you're pretty much locked in, so that's really like your opener. Like, if you don't hit that in your opener, you're not going to basically be able to cast that again. Gonna speed up my weapon recast time. I'll do it. Alright, I gotta execute up. Nope. Slash feed, GG, thank you all. Wow. Thank you, Ack. Whoever Ack is, thank Ack. Okay, goes to our healer because you played a healer. Because, I mean, we don't normally get healers, so we're in very distinguished company right now. Okay, where does this put us? This puts us at what? 1.29? So, 2.5 almost? I feel like these last five levels are going to be the most painful five levels I've done.
Dilly dilly.
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 I always know it's the end of that bit because you hear the girl, the queen, chime in and say dilly dilly. And that's how you know it's coming to the end. Welcome to the non-green screen edition of the face cam. How's your paper going, Dave? What do we got? White Mage, Machinist, Red Mage, and myself. Whoa, sexy time. What's going on? No, I stepped on the bomb! Damn it! Man! I'm like, I won't get this dude. I'm gonna trick attack this boy. And I step on a bomb. Is that poetic justice or what? Nope, coming in out of nowhere. The wheel of fun. Okay, I was gonna stand right here for a minute. There you go, Red Mage. Nice! See, isn't it easier now? If they feel like layups, right? Like just walk up and just finish the paper, right? That's good, boys. Oh, what'd you get in your legal class? Tell me good news. Give me good news. There's. Congrats, man. Nice. Congrats. Congrats on the A, dude. Nicely done. Nicely done. But you probably learn the most too. I like those classes. Legal classes are interesting because the way it makes you look at certain things. Whoa, hey, Rosanna, what's up? What do you want to do? What are we thinking? What are we thinking? Thinking this guy? He's also got the wheel of death walking toward us. Yeah, here it comes. This guy's definitely spin the wind dude here. Alright. Again, another guy got shrunk down. There we go. Good, here's our exit. One magicite. I like it. Let me know how the audio sounds too. Let me know if it's too hot, like if it's too let me know if it's too soft. Let me know if it's too loud, or let me know if it's just right. Magicite unavailable. So specific in its hatred. No, it's too fast. I couldn't get it off in time. Apparently, I was just missed the boat on that one. Ah! Nice, guys. Nice. Hey. Dope. Man, I always try to do a trick attack and always get the stupid AoE hits me, and then just the jig is up and it's over and I can't really make a nice big impact like I was looking forward to. Where are we going? Where are we going? Oh no, we're going right here. Whoop, there we go. Yee. Big hit, big hit. For a mob that had no health. Glad I put that debuff on him. Yeah, it's all about that, you know what I mean? Alright, let's go this way. Hug it, hug it! You wanna fight it? Yeah, you guys got it. See, way bigger DPS from the Red Mage and Machinist. Tough, it's a tough world out there for a ninja. Tough world out there. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Let's go. Ready? Bigger hits, bigger hits. What are we doing? This guy? Okay. If you pull him, they're not coming. I mean, just look at the decimation. All right, not this way, though. More that way. We're good? You're good? You're fighting, aren't you? Wait, he hit me? I guess he did. All right, let's go this way. Go this way. Help the mage. Oh, they're good. They need help. All right, 24. See, in today's day, right, this song, right, it'd been broken into like two parts, right? You have to use that in 25, dude. It better be a big floor. Right now, it needs to be three rooms. I think it's only three rooms. Dude, this song, like in 2019, this song would be broken up to like two or three songs. Yeah, it's just too long for today's, you know. Be like a part one, part two. Alright, let's do it. Ready? Oh, you saw me? Oh, can't catch a break. Too close. Cut it too close. My boys are on this one. These guys are good. Oh no. We got pop. There you go. I was just looking to do that. That was actually good. That was a well use of the pomander. This would have been part two of the song, actually. Damn! My big hit. That's my, like, you know, every, like, minute I get a big hit. You find it? You find it. What are we doing? Skipping? No, you're for it, huh? All right, man. I'm with you. I'm with you, bud. Hey, somebody go up there and help our other dude. Nah, I think he's good. I think we just hurt his game to help him. No, I didn't see that movie, actually. My wife, Leanne, wanted to see it. But we just never got around to actually seeing it. So I'm sure we're going to catch it once it makes its way to, like, HBO or one of the... Or, like, Netflix or, you know, Amazon Prime or Hulu. You know, one of the 800 channels, you know. Oh, you turned them into those dudes. So we should run to the other one. Let's run the other way. Before we lose his buff. Oh yeah, you are. Let me know how that movie is. With Elton. It's all about Elton. Tell me it's still working. Oh no. These guys did not make the cut. Two of them. You guys suck. Staying within the white mage's purview here so we can now. Wait, more? There's more. But wait, there's more. There's always more. Is there like, yeah. Nice, man. Nice. What time are you going? What time are you headed out to see Rocket Man? Oh, nice. 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 You got some time. Cool. We got some time to hang out. Nice. Well, I was going to go sneaky, sneaky, but apparently we're not doing sneaky, sneaky right now. Oh, I see, because you got another match site. That works, actually. It was well played. Left or right? Which way are we going? I'll go this way, you go that way. We'll see who wins. You got it. It's yours. Because I saw the beacon of return over there. Which means, clearly, they're not going to be together, so. And it was a 50-50 here. Guess which side of the 50 won that one? Not my side. Evanescence. What? It's live. No, it's not. It is live, actually. What are we doing? Same thing? Yeah, we could have used this on the last boss. Oh, wait. You guys got enough firepower to friggin' just, you know. I haven't heard this song in a very long time. Especially the live version of it. Alright, let me see if I can actually do my ability. Not yet, not yet, not yet, not yet. See? Couldn't get it off in time. So we're just going to do Doting then. Big hits, big hits. Look at that. Look at that health just going down. It's not like, you know. Okay, we'll just keep them dancing, I guess. Somebody used it? I guess so. Or we didn't build it up fast enough. Yeah, I probably didn't build it up fast enough. There it is. Good job, guys. Oops. What? Couldn't get it up in time. Yep, that's true. She has. Wait, you got a spy cam? Level 63, that dude attains. Nice. What do we get for this one? 1.6? 4.1 at 7.7. This is gonna be like the longest road, man. No, not 21. But draw. Let's do it from let's go back. Floor one. How crazy is that? How do we go from that song to this song? What mix is this? Crazy. What are you gonna do, right? Crazy, crazy. Where are we? 1.4. Speak with Yellow Moon in the Weaver's Guild. Oh, Weaver's Guild. That's not close to here. That's on the other side of the world. Got myself a new outfit. New daggers. So here, in order for me to finish Stormblood, I need to be level 70. We got other ways to go there. I have to be at least level 2, at least I level 280 or 274, and I have to run through that thing to finish out the MSQ. We have not finished out the MSQ just yet. The goal is to get that done this week, preferably before Thursday. Because, you know, the servers will be offline Thursday, and they don't come back until Friday. So, Wednesday night is technically the last chance we get. Wait, that's not mine. Must be this one's. No, you're a ninja too. Let me see your outfit. I mean, Stormbringer's expansion pack buyer, what's up? I see your earring. Yeah. You see mine right there? Boop, right there. There it is. Closest I can get. What are we at? 1 out of 4? Average wait time, 5 minutes. Or 2 minutes. Yes, I have that mount too. Random rock placement. Nice. Doesn't feel out of place. Look. What's up? See how I mentioned my name? Do I have that hair? Do I have that hair template? It might, actually. I don't know, though. That braid around. Maybe not. That might be from, like, an achievement somewhere. Samsonian locks. Oh, yeah. Actually, since we're here, let's do another piece here. 24. Let's do it. 3 out of 4. Not bad. Materia. Sound like the good materia. Oh, an otter. I have a minion. Oh, look at that. An otter. Question is, do I have that already? That's a question. Let's look. Minion guide. Well, it should be cool baby wind up black. No, okay. No, we don't. But I might save that for my wife, actually. Kind of give her, like, you know. Maybe we'll get another one. Let's do that after we do this. Yeah, he actually looks better with shorter hair. Where is... Oh, no. Hold on. I gotta hear this song. Sorry. This is live, too. What? How long has it been since we've heard this song, guys? I don't know where I'm going. Me either. Hanging on the promises and songs of yesterday. I've made up my mind. I ain't wasting no more time. Here I go again. Not about 10. This song, man. Remember the video for this song? I'm not saying it's a video. It was a good video. Just saying. Remember a scene with a car and somebody on it? Dead. It's all fuzzy after that. Or maybe not. Oh Lord, I pray you give me strength to carry on. 3 out of 4. To walk along the longest winter dreams. Here I go again on my own. Going down the only road I've ever known. Like a drifter, I was forced to walk alone. Scroll like it. There we go. Music video. Right here. It's the golden hour. She recognizes. Oh, there's like a little left right there, is that? Right there? Look at that, she's looking out. She's all by herself, reflecting. Get out of the shot. Get out of the shot. There we go, we're ready. I heard it. Look, here we go again. Like, there's no reason in the video that we need to have a crotch shot looking up from the you know, audience side. I'm good with like tight quarter shots, and, you know. No reason to have that perspective. What do we have? Ninja. Dragoon, Bard, Summoner. There it is, Summoner. Look, I'm going by myself. See, I am a ninja. I was born to walk along. Say what? Here I go again on my own. What do you think? Kill a bomb with a fire? This is the way to leave. No! Silence! Sorry, we got this. We got this. Well, two of you guys aren't, two of us are. So you two guys take care of it. They got it. Do it, Bard. Do it. Do it, Summoner. I can't finish it off. Oh, boy. Yeah, find me. What are you doing? Don't find me. Okay, find me again. Poor Summoner. He's got some magic to heal. He's just not very powerful. But, hey. Anything in the positive definitely helps. Wow. How long has it been since we've heard that song? Here I go again, White Snake. Good. Auto heal disabled. Oh, really? Train bound for nowhere. Up with the camera. Time to see. Alright, might as well. We're here. And he began to speak. He said, son, I need a life. He's cutting out the commercial here in this video. Love this. What are you guys doing? There we go. You know? Some gangster stuff right here, man. Not sure who put together this playlist, but they're holding no punches back. This is like the legit freaking I mean, this is a audible journey through highs and lows, right? We'll get you some hardcore stuff, and then we're gonna break it right back down, kinda like it's kinda like a palate cleanser, right? So we're gonna break it down. It's like having some sorbet right after each course. We're going to cleanse that palate. We're going to load you up for the next one. You have bite-sized pieces. Yeah. Couldn't be more full of shit. Now, after this one, we're going straight into DMX. And then, we're going to go straight into, opera. Then we're going to go jump across right to country. Then we're going to go into K-pop. Then we're going to wrap it back around with some bluegrass. No better playlist. Whole journey. This DJ thing is easy. Don't touch me. Don't touch me. Okay, get him. Go. You do not know how hardcore this playlist is. Beyond comprehension. This guy. I want him over here. So whatever his little bits are, is that it's not going to interfere with these guys. Oh, no! We were silenced! No! Right, everybody just take it, just chill over here. I know what song this is. Look at this, Do You Believe in Love? It's Cher. I went straight to Cher, guys. See, I told you. It's gonna be good. This is techno share, or should we say auto-tune share? Actually, in this video, she's more like holographic share. I guess it's kind of like building, justifying the whole the techno version of her. Wait, now she's back. She's off the techno bit. No, again. What is with this floor and the stupid silences? It's my human. I can feel something inside me say, I really don't. What is this from? It's like, maybe this is the official video. What am I supposed to do? How much time do you think is left in this? We're good. What? How did he get? I clearly put it on before he saw me. Maybe I'm too good for you. Oh, do you believe See, having those things macroed up, such a help. Such a help. I tell you, after this, man, we're going straight to, like, you know, I think the Florida-Georgia line is next up. No, I really have no idea what's up next. We're good, we're good. Okay. Oh my god, there's a trap right there. Do not step on it, people. Please do not step on it. Wait, who's fighting? Who's fighting? There it is. Whoop, see that real quick. Guys, don't step on it, don't step on it, don't step. Oh, suck. You saw it. It was literally labeled on the ground. Cher wearing the low cut. Just calling it. It's a low cut thing there. Nothing beats that outfit she wore in that sailor ship, man. It's like, you know, there's a bunch of guys on the ship, right? And they're out at sea a lot. Say, there's a bunch of guys on the ship. Are you just going to leave? I did not want to be the cleanup crew. Got to pick him up. Let me get him. There it is. No, no, no. No, and the things are all unavailable too. Oh boy, we're in trouble, we're in trouble, we're in trouble, we're in trouble, we're in trouble. I've been slept. And we're going to AC/DC next. Apparently, we are continuing on our Audible journey here. Not sure how we go from Cher to, yeah. It happens. Oh, I don't think you like me hitting him. What again? This is going to be tough. And items are unavailable too. Holy crap. I can't even use any health pots. Ugh. My man definitely had a voice. I don't even imagine what, like, his vocal cords must have looked like after all those years. Thunderstruck, wow. Alright, we're good? How do you see me? That's right, dragon. Keep your dragon blood going. Whoa, no touch. No touch, no touch. Let's leave. I'll get it. Everybody, on the... Now, somebody get it. Dude had a voice, man. He can scream and it sounds good. Well, we're going. Let me go. It's dead end. Behind this, there's something. Oh no, let's go this way instead. Somebody died? No, okay, I thought somebody died. I was like, no, don't tell me somebody died. Alright, I did see somebody freaking, wow. I'll use that, thank me. Let me see what's in here. Don't follow me, there's a lot. No, back. This is the way to go, right here. There's so many in that room, holy crap. Do you see how many there were? Do not go in that room. And let's watch her back spawn because there was a guy that was walking. No, we're going to have to go in there and kill some, aren't we? No, we're good. Alright, hold on. Here's. Right, I'm going to pick the next one because I see in the queue. And I think, which reminds me of a very, very fun, very, very funny Geico commercial. So we're going to go right to it. Let's see if you can guess it. Not here, guys, not here. That's a few in here. Enhanced mug. Well, thank you. I know, it's enhanced. Oh, you're not talking about my face? Maybe we should see this guy. Let's go this way, guys. Nope, he's still fighting. Hey, Dragoon, what the hell, man? Alright, let's go, Dragoon. Everybody live? Everybody's live. Let's get him, Dragoon. You and I, we got these guys. Okay, he's overlapping. Dragoon, don't die! Heal yourself, Dragoon! Oh, I should heal myself too, huh? That was actually a pretty big kill. Okay, let's go. Where's our white mage? Where are our... No, we need one more. Big hits. Oh, there we go. Let's go, boys. Let's go. Oh, no, we don't need to fight. Oh, we do. Apparently we do. Let's not lose it here because we're greedy. Yeah, I hate to see that happen. I would definitely hate to see that happen. You guys want to get that? There you go. Okay, cool. Pomander Frailty. Well, now we get a Pomander Frailty. This is the final countdown, guys, just in case. Yeah. Hold on, I want to see the next song. I want to queue up a good one. Oh my god, how long has it been since this song has been around? Damn it! Dude, I haven't heard this song in forever. It's like a freaking history lesson. I need to, this guy, he loose healed. Man, how long has it been since we've heard this song? It's picking up speed! There we go. Le crescendo. Just watching the music video. I haven't seen this music video in a very long time. He didn't like that sunglasses, didn't he? Somebody should redo this and actually bring it current. That'd be freaking sweet. Get like his permission and then like carry it forward from like, what, the 80s or 90s? What else do you have to say? Well, there's a lot to be said, actually. So a lot's happened since then. It's funny, birth control's back on the table. Iran's back on the table. Foreign debts, yep. Yeah, true. Cola Wars are pretty much over. Coke won. It's my official position. Doesn't matter if I'm here in Atlanta. Coke still won. Oh, right into Roxette. It's been a while since we heard this one, too. Man, all the good music was back in the day, wasn't it? This girl could sing, too, man. You know it.
This girl was freaking hot back in the day. Killed me. Don't tell the wife.
Three out of four. Should be pretty quick. 5 million out of 7 million. Ugh. Painful. It's a painful process. Boom. Actually, I do that little dance and it happens. She does more often. Ninja? Monk? Bard? Summoner? Incoming. I'll take this one. I haven't focused on me. I poked him. I said, oh no! Don't poke me too many more times. No! Nicely done, nicely done. Man, that's a lot to ask for a summoner, man. How do you get over there? Who pushed him? Oh, the summoner's pet did. We're good. We're good. Let's not put a lot of stress on our healer. Wow, I need to move this keyboard over and position it better so it's, not hitting the H key instead of the G key. Sneaky little guy coming around the corner like that. I didn't see him. Hey, what? How did that come off? Ah, clearly not by design. Again? I found the trap. All right, we're not even going to try to, you know. Okay. Oh, what's this one? So you get to before you have to guess. Okay, you get this part then. You should know by now. Let's see who else is sneaking around here. Can't win. Ah, finally, we won. You. Man, you hit me 3 times with that trident? What the hell is that about? It's a little close. We'll do it though. We'll do it. We'll do it. We'll have faith. We'll have faith. Nope. Where'd another guy go? Nope. Big hit. Big hit. Nope. Round two. That's right. You get him, freaking monk. Punch his ass out of here. Seriously, man, he's trying to try to spawn right next to us like that? Why? He's trying to leave. That's all I want to do. The video is funny. That's dummy, not him dancing. Nope. Nose? Dead end. Do you guys want that? If you want that, I can sneak in and get it. Oh, you got it, though. You're good. They're good. They got it. Oh, no. Let me get him. Let me get him. There we go. We got him. Hey, look. 3 guys don't need to open up 1 chest, okay? How many times do we have to go over this? 1 guy, 1 chest. That's it. Simple. Everybody gets it. Everybody gets it. Apparently, it's a hard concept though, because you know everybody wants to be part of the fun part. Nice. Was that 14? Good. Good song, good song. One Hit Wonder. But they do have another song that's not so bad. I gotta find it. It's not so bad. It's not so bad. I've heard worse. So their secondary song, not as popular as this song, but it kind of keeps me out of the land of One Hit Wonders. All right, well, you guys lean on. I'm gonna follow because, you know, that's what we'll do here. Your choice. Let's go, kids. Somebody make the call. Oh, there we go. It's a throwback. Where are you guys gonna go? Yeah, we could dance around this all night, couldn't we? He get him. I took him off. I'm on his head. Yeah, this dude. Right here. No? Okay, we're good. Uh-huh, I knew it. I knew this guy would come into the equation somehow. Where are we going? It looks like my guy's giving us that game, like, what's up? You know, type of sign as he's dying. Show you want to go. Where's our exit? Exit's down here. Where are we going? Alright, there's three exits. I'm gonna test this one. It's legit, this is it. Let's go. Don't go to that one. No, don't go to that one. Where I am. This is the real one. Dancing Queen. Wow, we've heard this a few times. Really? Where's that little dude running off to you? Apparently the way to go. No, we hit the wrong button. We had it all lined up too. That sucked. We had it too. We legit had it too. Well, it means I didn't use it. So technically, we're still in a good spot. Let's go, Monk. You and I, we got this. Whole floor. No, it's not a big thing. Yeah. Okay, I'm coming. Just, you know, it takes me a while to walk there. It takes a little longer than it should. There we go. Whoa, this guy. We need this one. We need another sacrifice. Ooh, three hits, man. Where did you guys come up with these three hits from? We need more than just this. Well, that's poo. Alright, fine. I'll pull them. You guys stay back. Is there one more left in here? Oh, there's two. Yeah, he's better than the other dude. Yeah, he doesn't do that water thing that, you know, it becomes like a dot you gotta run away from the group with. Easier. Just, you know, stationarily just move. Sounds counterintuitive there. Stationarily move? What? How is that? Let me get up. I got up. Whoa! Yeah, no worries, man. No worries at all. Just touchy feely dude's back. Stupid hand. There it is. Big finish. Hold on. It's a good song. Not gonna lie. This girl could sing. We wanna go with this one though. Here we go. How many people remember Five and Dime? Nobody. Maybe Dave and I do. Barely we remember it. Pretty much a straight shot. Good. Coming. We got Walker Texas Ranger coming in at us. Woo. Bryan Adams. It was. It was. It was indeed. But they sold way better stuff than just, you know, what you find in a dollar store today. You need to find some pretty impressive stuff in a dollar store. Not as... What hit me? What hit me? Nah, they ran out. Trials and tribulations of being a, you know, retention winner. What the hell hit me? They should. At that price, I'd buy every one of them. Yeah, then we have to ask, like, you know, how much of this is watered down versus effective, and yeah. Where's the next one? Let's. It's a little packed in there. I don't like packed rooms like that. Without like a dedicated healer? Not a fan of packed rooms. I've seen enough. I've seen enough go south. Do we? It's not like where we need to be, guys. Unless you're really hard pressed for that, you know. Maybe they are. Maybe they really do want that. Maybe they do want that treasure chest over here. I mean, I could get it. Oh my god! Are you kidding me? This song? I feel like I'm being rickrolled. I mean, just feels like this is what's happening. I know it's not, you know. Yep, I'm definitely getting rickrolled. Nope. Nope. Uh-oh. We ain't losing. Not losing. Sorry. Just not happening. And this watch. Made it 10 in the Rogue. Nice. After leaving the war to 10, you pick up your job? Yeah, I think Rogue's a little longer. Like 30. I found the exit. Don't step on a trap. Nobody step on a trap. Yeah, it should be pretty fast to get to 10. Where did you pick up? Did you pick up the ninja job in Limsa at the same place you picked up the starting one? You do more things with the ninja out in Lenosca. There's like a bunch of quests that you do out in Lenosca for your ninja like class skills.
Eh, we need more. Oh, hey, here, this might be enough. Eh? So how was that? Ouch. Well, at least he can heal himself. All right, Dave, have fun in the movies, man. Don't spend too much money on condiments and concessions. AKA, don't buy one thing of popcorn. $40. Specially handcrafted popcorn from the great state of Idaho. So, it's definitely top tier premium. The batter itself is also handcrafted. Good boy. Good, we're good. All right, let's leave. What? Def Leppard. Pour some sugar hot ramen. Now, what was it? What was like the... Something about ramen. Man, this is a rough floor. Auto heal disabled. No healers. I was like, when are you going to use it? I was wondering when that was going to happen. I got to remember that stupid... Sugar ramen. What? I parried. Well, at least I parried some of it. Oh no, don't you freaking touch me. There you go, use it nice. No, don't touch me. What is with this stupid, cap lock? Oish. Need to make a macro for this. Macro for everything. Boy, I have so many some tombstones, man. So many. .6.3 and of 7.7. This run here should make a 67. This should make a 67. I'm guessing. What's next after this? Mage. You need your ability? There you go. I'll go the White Mage. Just because, I think maybe the safer play. Well, look at that. We found the treasure. Just standing here Randomly. Well, that's very close, actually. Pretty good. Man, white mage is harder than I do. What the hell? Well, we're finished. How about you guys? What's this one? Oh man, three ways? I don't know this one. What song is this? Found a little white mage here. I'm confused. What song is this? I have no idea what's happening. Now I'm getting into rhythmic chanting. Not sure. We'll skip. Oh no! I can make it! Jesse's girl. What's happening there? Jesse's gone. How are you talking about? Man, the video is in the 80s. Oh, okay, let's split it. Let's just go for both. I think we can handle multiple. Yeah, I don't think it's an issue. I think we're good. Well, we need more. They just how it's gonna shape out. There we go. In we go. Jesse's girl. And this way. Get that one. Okay. What is that cooldown still? What the hell, man? It cannot be on cooldown. Alright, we're good. Petrification. No, we're good. Just want to make sure we're still focused on finishing. We're good, though. So far, so good. Let's go, guys. Jesse's girl. What song is next? I'm sorry. Top Gun made it in here somewhere? Really? What? And it's actually up Top Gun, too. Big hit. All this in the cold,
Oh no. I wonder if they knew that this song would be as big as they ever imagined it would be. When they ever imagined the movie being as big as they thought it would be. You're good, we got you. No? This way. I'm gonna get caught this time. Get him. Oh no, somebody got it. I wonder who got it. Which who got it? We can go. That was a very quick floor. I'm a fan. Man, how long is it? This song, man. Who thought this song would be this big back in the day? Still iconic, and you automatically associate it with the movie. No, it was available, and we hit the wrong button. That happens. Wait, who's on the wall? What are you doing over there? Okay, it's just, kind of contribute in the AOE way. There we go. Oh, what's happening over here? Hey, don't touch. Yeah, actually, touch him. Okay, these guys. We got enough. Yeah? Still need to go further. Every time it's to the left on these breaks like this. It's good, we're good. What am I looking for? I don't know. Ah, no magic sight. Well, which way you guys want to go? What'd you do? Well, you didn't like turn him into. I was wondering if that's what you did. I think you did exactly what I was thinking you were going to do. Petrification. Then you just one hit wonder them, and then you're good. Collect the royalties and move on. That worked. You? Okay, you're alive. You, Birdman. You, Tengu. Okay, good. I was like, please tell me it's still in effect. Can we get there? No, we can't. It's because now it's over. Ow. We're, in the corner? Oh boy. I get you. Oh, this is actually a real exit. Nice. Oh man. Now this one's of course lower volume. There we go. Three different ways, huh? Well, this guy's coming right for us. Well, which way are we going? This way, okay. I was like, please move. Hey. It's like he's kind of stuck there. Really? And Burns? But... Sorry, 7, 6... What's the damage? 1,400 per tick. Oh. That hurts. The way's out this way. Oh, here we go. Oh, no. And this way. And which one? I got him. That helps, I think. What is happening there? I think we can leave. Well, I mean, we almost was able to leave. Close up. Okay, on this side of the equation, it seems like it's nicer. Ah, time for the boss. The video is funny. Man, I couldn't even do that. Gosh dang it. I am on Siren. On Primal. I think. What song is this? Okay, everybody out. In between? Yeah, it's not so bad. Could have been worse. I'm gonna speed myself up a little bit. My nose, bad time to itch. What? I want to dance with somebody. What, Whitney? Coming in at me in that Texas? Wow, I can type. Oh, I am on Aether then. Now this may make me 67 or not. I am 67. I was right. Oh, we get a better ring? Oh, we do. Okay. 275. Siren. Let me see. Hold on. I'll tell you what Siren's on. Let's find out. Siren is on Aether. Yes, Aether. I am on Aether. Siren. Aether. So Aether. Yes, you're right. Hey, no Q. Alright, I'm gonna go to rest and be right back. Look at Whitney, it's a young Whitney too, man. Wow.
here. That's, we are in an acre. Yes.
All right. No to this. Get rid of this. Yeah, I know. Hollow novices don't have to do that right now. Close that. Oh, no. Get rid of that. Close that. There we go. Ah, back. Let's see. Let's reset our progress. Yeah, I gotta reset our progress. Yeah, exactly. As long as you're on the same server, you can group. No problem. So if I'm on Siren and you're on a different one, as long as you're on Aether, you're good. If you're on Primal and I'm on Aether, that's where it becomes a little bit more of an issue. I don't know if they're fixing that in Heavensward or not, but what I do know is same data center, you're good to go. Match party, yes, one. Let's go. Apparently they're waiting on me. Nope, you don't have to be in the same homeworld. Just the same data center. Let me look up after this run and see if they're actually changing that. They may be changing that. We're putting a lot of quality of life changes into the game on Friday. So it's, I can see why they're locking it down. We got red mage, white mage. We got black mage, white mage, paladin, ninja. This is a pretty good group. I think we're going to do good. Apparently we're the only two who aren't watching the video. Because you can see the shield is only applied to two people. Other two are still eyeing the cutscene. So that's why it's a little like, you know, gotta wait. We gotta wait, gotta wait. There we go. Okay, let's see what we get. What are you going for, that one? No, don't touch me. Let me get him. Get him. Get this dude over here. Wow, Evanescence again? Wow, how long has it been since we've heard this song? I tell you one thing though, she could sing. I don't even know if they're even still together. I don't even, like, this is the last, like, thing I've, like, I think this CD is, like, the last I listened to them. Ah, here we go. Let's see if we can move this. There we go. The video is interesting. Well, yeah. Where are we going? We're going this way. That's where we're going. Auto heal disabled. Bah, boo. Of course, now I have it. Thank you. No, who got shrunk? Wait, both of you guys got shrunk? Oh no, I was like, wait, do we have two? No, we can't have two. Well, yeah. I think we can. Okay. Oof. Well, at least we're in the exit area, right? So we can leave here in a minute. There we go. Time to move on. Yeah, it's just about being on that same data center, which is really the key right now. Now we get into it. Let's bring in the rest of the instruments.
Poor guys.
No, it took me out of stealth.
I hate that. That's really poo. I wonder why it does that. It's so annoying. Oh, I need them heals. Ah, oh, he's trying to build a little sound effect in that bad boy. Why was he? Was he that low? I don't think he was that low. Oh no, let's get that, please. Oh no, we got. Eep. Little crazy in here. Alright, let's back it up. What's next? What could possibly be next that we haven't actually gone through in terms of yep. The hell was that? What song is this?
Where are you?
Oh my god. This song. Yep. We know this one. How long has it been for this one? Every time I see the left. How are you playing this, boys? Nice move, White Mage. We need more? Yeah, we need more. Here we go. The answer to our prayers is just walked in the front back door. It's gonna hurt. Yeah, he's facing me. Ooh, close. Yeah, I wonder if it's because they're doing something bigger with the servers than just like an expansion. I wonder if they're doing some type of like server, like cluster management, and they need the actual like player count locked. I wonder if they're, I gotta look it up and see if they're actually breaking that down. Wow, we just all ran in circles, didn't we? I think we did. No, he saw me. Oh boy. You're going for all of them, huh? Alright, let's do it. I'm asleep. Oh no! That hurts a lot. I was running in the cross stream. Holy crap, that sucked a lot. Thank you, White Mage, for saving my ass. That was gonna be pretty freaking nasty. That's what that was gonna be. I'm not gonna lie. That was looking pretty bad. Yeah, exactly. It's... Which way are we going? Back this way, guys. That's a very good point. That's a very good point. I wonder why it's gone that way. FFXIV server changes. This one. Let me look. Where are we going, guys? Left again. Every time it's left. Every time. Oh, that hurts. Wow. White Mage better heal that up. Oh yeah. Oh no. Wow, this is a fun room. So we practice spacing and movement. Where is like the Ow. Oh no, what's he doing? Paladin's going a little on the crazy side. Now let's see, now this is what I never do unless the white mage or the healer gives me like the go ahead to like go crazy on the pulls. They're like, do your worst, I got it. They're like, you know, slow down. You slow down. Definitely take the cue from the white mage, though. Definitely take the cue from the white mage. Oh, no! This is why it sometimes sucks to be a healer in here, because you get things like this, where you just came off pretty hectic. Okay, let's leave. Let's go. Let's just go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's pretend like nothing. This never happened. What is the actual server configuration changes? Then what are we doing? We're fighting more? No! What are we doing, kids? What is there an incessant need to be in here? I mean, is there something miraculous? I mean, maybe there is, and I'm just not understanding what it is. Okay, Black Mage, a little portal. Alright, let's see here. So, let's take a read through this real quick. Alright, let's see here. So, according to the RPG site, so changes to Final Fantasy's data centers were announced during the North American Final Fantasy XIV FanFest 2019. Early today, the dates this changes will take effect were announced on the official website. North American European servers will have different dates. Implementation April 2nd to April 15th in North America, April 23rd to March 6th. During this period, players will be allowed to use free world transfers, which allow you to do these things. World transfer accommodations, okay. Good to know. I mean, they're, you know, to have that much gil. Who do these people have that much kind of... I'm frozen. Well, I was stunned and then I wasn't, so yay for me. Power of the Bullfrog, man. Bullfrog is heavy. It's a heavy hitter. Doesn't mess around, man. Just shows up and punishes. Here we go. Look who's gonna fight now. This is a big snail. Wait, not me. No aggro on me. Nah, thank you. Don't touch. Don't touch. Don't touch. It's still touching. You're still touching. Okay, let's see here. Where's the, I was gonna work our way into this and then just kind of, you know. Where we got? Yeah, one more hit. There we go. Wait, where are we at? Okay, where you want to go? You want to go this way? Ah, peek here. It's not where we want to be. It's not where we want to be. Unless you want that, you want that. You know, I said it. Unless you want that, and he apparently wants it. So guess what? We're going for it. But the trick is, you know, we have to successfully complete the dungeon, guys, in order for you guys to actually get those Aether arms and armor pool successfully saved. So it's not there. It's definitely gotta be up here. Oh, sneaky boy I am. Fighting them? All right, let's do it. And pretty much dead. Let's see what's happening here. So, additional flight activities. Transfers to congested world. Meaning transfers to preferred world. Will be players transferring to standard world. Will not be able to transfer again until 3 days have passed. Well, that's fine. I mean, we're not looking for that. We're looking for something. Yeah, it was not cool though. Couldn't do anything. Nose? Ow. Okay, where are we going? Oh, yeah, don't you know. You probably could try petrification. Just now kill them all. So much easier. She should have just done petrification. Oh, dear God. Oh, my God. What a horrible, horrible, horrible room. Holy crap. What a horrible room. Oh, my God. There's so many. And this is even like the final room, but we can definitely say that we get a... Could you imagine having to have done that without petrification? Then once you've cleared that, then stepping on the trap and then spawning a whole bunch of other dudes like this? Oh my God, it'd been horrible. Oh, it'd have been such a taxing fight. That was a very, very tough room. I'm not gonna lie, that was very tough. Wow, fun, really, really good. Really clean fun. Yes, I really don't know why. Let's see here, what else? It's getting along the way to quality of life changes. What are these quality of life changes? Altitude indicators for quest objectives, a rumble in the duty participation window. Players have been asking for more direct feedback during dungeon trial completion, so Square Enix is acquiescing. If you don't play the game, most activities in Final Fantasy 14 are done through queuing, in which either players, either solo or with friends, queue up to activities with other players. I say to say so, they call it mismatchmaking. Mismatchmaking. Let me get up. There it is. Big hit. Nice setup. Let's exploit it. Or, you know, not. I mean, we could, you know, kind of do it the old-fashioned way. Just work at it really long until we kill him. Yeah, let's go too. And more. Who got it? Okay, wait, who got it? It's our healer. Take that grain of salt, guys. Our healer got it. Oh, our paladin. Bless his kind soul. He's walking into this fight without a healer. Okay. Wish I could help. Okay. Yeah, he dead because, you know. You should pay attention to the freaking who was, like, you know, in the thing, dude. Yeah, I wanted to pull them apart so that way they had a chance to, you know, not have to, like, fight, like, three things close distance or close proximity. Alright, so that was my intention to take it up the notches. Really, you can't create any of them, huh? New party finder link. Hairstyle selection changes. Final PS4 will now have save your password if you want instant login. This really is these things? Kansas. Oh, wait, it's time to go. Sorry. No. Okay. Dang it, every time, right? I try to start off with like that, and then, you know, and no, sure enough. What do you think? Halfway we start to use the magic sight? I think halfway we start to use. Nope, we use it now. Hard to see anything right now. Just confirming. Hard to see. Yeah, see, that would have been nicer to have, you know, beforehand. Yes, keep them in here. This works. Ow, my ear itches. No, it hurts. Yeah, we're okay. I got us covered. Wow, we did that actually hitting a typo there. Who's our white mage? Kiko. Congrats, you get the combination. Good job. All these data centers can't create a character. Well, let's look this up. So what's the issue here? How? Why that hurt? Let's see here. Cut this. All right. What is it? We thank you for consideration and understanding as we continue with the world population balancing incentives. The status of the following worlds has been changed today. Two new worlds, Spriggan and Tuantantia, that were added today, the status of new worlds. For the current status of the realms, no, we know what that's about. We're not too concerned about that. We want to know what is with the lock right now. That's there.
Okay, what does it say? We have been using a notice to inform users of character creation restrictions and statuses of congested preferables. This information will be posted. Please refer to here. Well, on Crystal, you can make a new character on Diabolus, and Coral, and Marlboro. So on Crystal, you can make new characters. At least according to the server page here, it's saying you can make them on Coral, Diabolus, Marlboro. That's what it's saying. But if you say you can't make any of them, then that might not be up to date as we think it should be. What else we got here? Anything from 2019? 2017, 2018. Looks like this is something they've done in the past, that's for sure. When was this posted? 2014? Well, this guy's saying back in 2014, this might still be the case, servers have a limit to how many characters can be logged in at a time. When the number gets high, they have automatically disabled new characters to be created. The 3-minute refresh is to update your local list in case the server is allowing new characters. During prime hours, it usually won't let you up for a while. My experience, I've been waiting till the wee hours of the morning to create a new character on a server that is listed as locked. Okay. So maybe because were there any queues for you when you were going through, logging into different servers and things? Would it say like you have a? It might be that there's a queue not to log into the server, but to log into the game on that server. And maybe that's contributing to. What's that? What's happening here? Let me see what else I can find. Hold on. That was what that was saying. What else we got? That's not really that current. It's like from June of 2019. So something relatively current. It looks like this is so this guy is saying regarding world changes and the thing, what do we got here? So I'm not sure. So they're saying, I guess Aether is just full. 5 worlds congested, 3 standard, no preferred now, I think. Primal also has 5 black servers. We could have possibly seen this coming. I guess everyone except Square Enix. Yeah, it's weird how there's 3 NA data centers and 2 of them are full. I wonder if they're all. I wonder where all the other players can go. Something similar happened to this server years ago. The largest raiding FC decided that we didn't have a raid scene and jumped ship. A bunch of other people believed them and also transferred. All the people leaving at once did hurt the raid scene. And it should also happen in Guardians and things. Y'all don't have to be on the same server, DC, as your favorite alien raiders to get a decent team. No, that's not what I'm sort of confused here. So, raiding FC meaning a massive group. No, I don't care about this stuff. How do we like swerve off of this thing? No. They wanted to compete. Nope. It's just going to funnel more people in the crystal in the end. They're the ones that decided that the server is full enough to be locked permasile. It's not just like it hits a threshold. The dot populations of them have shifted at all much since the free transfers instigate more. But Crystal had more cooling off time from being mostly made up of preferred servers. So they're pushing people to Crystal. Mom, last time I checked, clear rates were based on public profiles. A lot of people took raiding seriously, transfer to Aether Primal if they wanted to continue raiding. He actually did not do this. No, okay, whatever. Too far. Okay, don't care about this little rating bit here.
back themselves into a corner now they always could ever fix. This would be to eventually implement some form of cross data center play for each region. Or just let Crystal fill, cause that's where new players will go. What's the problem they're trying to fix? Wait, what? What's that sentence? That sentence is kind of weird. New squares continue to count players? Nope. Well, yeah, long thing. Just seems like they all messed up royally, okay? I'm saying we did have a log in queue every day now for at least since the NA media tour here in Zalaria. Pretty wild now that they were back up to preferred status. We did have about 60 to 70 housing plots open up. Oh, really? Oh, that's very interesting. I'm assuming that if you were leveling once a preferred world, when you were getting the XP buff, is now gone if your world has changed to standard. No, I don't care about that. That's a good question, though. Goblin routinely is, I am on Genova, and I say it's not congested, but sure does feel like it when I have a player queue every time I log in. All right. Wondering if they've done some sort of traffic shaping. Okay, that's probably makes sense there. So I think that's the issue, is that what you're looking at, really, is that, like, yeah, let me see. Let me try myself. Log out. Let me see if Crystal's got anything going on here. Data center. So let's go to Crystal. Go. Ha! I do have a character in Crystal. What? So it looks like I can create on Crystal. Looks like it's letting me create on Crystal. Maybe, I mean, it's letting me get to this point. That I haven't actually tried to create and log in with the character. But at least it's allowing me to create one. It's going to be one new row right below this one. I can. So I did was quit this. Oh, yeah, actually, quit. Yeah, I don't care about this one. Okay. All right, so let's say it's this one. What level is this one? This is level 1. Let's say, because this is the one that I actually did have on the server. It's level 1, so it's basically brand new. But let me try making a new one. Let's try that. What is the tone that's playing? No. Wow, that's so small, the window. Ah, look at my little girl. Okay. Log out. Return to the title screen. Okay. All right, let's try this. Ready? Data center. Crystal. Got it. Okay, confirm. So Crystal it is. Okay, we're getting connected to Crystal. New character. Yes, create new character. Let's just pick an aura. Let's do Lalafell. Female Lalafell. And let's go ahead and say yes to that. Let's do Dunefolk. Plainfolk. Dunefolk. Go with that. Go with this. Everything the same. Know this. 15th. That's fine. That one's fine. Let's be a discipline of Thaumaturge. Yes. You have selected Bringhall as your starting world. Proceed? Sure. Yeah, why not? Okay, so we'll call it Mythic. I know that's not taken. Where'd I go? Fell. Yeah, it looks like it worked, dude. I'm just in a queue. 7 people in front of me. That's not too bad. Yeah, it's letting me in. I'm on 7th in queue. Apparently I fell on the floor. We'll get that in a minute. Ow. That just like cracked in like 6 places. Oh, here we go. We're going in on our little girl. It's just a little wee poquito. So it looks like we were able to get in and get the cutscene. Oh wow, that's tattoo. You're in Olda. Mouse and keyboard is superior. Thank you. What's up, Bob?
Hi.
How's it going, you?
Okay.
Yeah. Thanks, Bob.
Oh, they're small.
I did. I was trying to make a new character to see about character creation.
And how's a small person?
Okay, how's it you? How's your small person?
Same. This week we play more of my small person.
Okay.
I took your sandwich out.
Oh, thank you.
Just a few minutes ago.
Oh, good. Oh, yeah, I should probably eat.
Yeah, I'm getting a little hungry. I'm going to finish up the shrimp.
How does the shrimp look?
I think they're good. Cooked already, so I'm just going to toss them in like a thing and then put them on top of my vegetables. Let me see your prison turn. Oh, cute.
I know,
what
right?
What kind are you?
I am going to be a thaumaturge. Black.
Me?
Like you. I was just testing it. I think my wife likes a little.
I like the little people.
Mm-hmm, mm-hmm.
All right, we will play this week.
Yes.
People.
You tell me when you want to play and we'll play.
Okay. Sounds good.
Sounds excellent.
Yeah. All right, I want to go do this first.
Walk backwards.
When you walk like this, your legs go like this.
I know. They're kind of like making like little like circles.
Like their knees don't really bend.
I know. Tough knees, man. Tough knees. Woo! Oh, look at that. She did it.
How come you have a different outfit than I do? Did.
No,
did
this,
I have that outfit?
We all start with this outfit, yeah.
Oh, yeah. My hair was just different.
Okay. Yeah, your hair is different. And then you have a different outfit now, too, because you're level. Mm-hmm. A little bit higher. That's right, Bob's.
All right, I'm going to go get that ready to go.
Okay.
And I'm going to eat in a little while.
Okay, let me know when you're doing.
Yeah, I'm pretty hungry.
Sounds good. I'll be out when you're ready to eat. Yeah, I guess so. So basically, that's the... So it looks like it let me in. I was able to make the new character, get in, go back to Aether. Go back to my server, Aether. And change world. And let's go to Siren. Unable to connect to obtain character due to server. There's Katsuragi, okay. They need to fix this before Shadowbringers hits. I know they want to sell a lot of copies. They need to make sure people can log in. But I have this login issue stuff, man. Come on, guys. You know, just make it like cloud servers, man. Spin up when you need it and shut off when you don't. What is happening there? Something's happening. Well, there you go. But yeah, it looks like you can. It just seems to be like it's a little... of a unique process right now. And I guess because the worlds are full, they want to funnel people to the newer servers, not the ones that are congested. So I guess that's why they locked them. So Prime Moon Aether is roughly the same size. I thought it was bigger. Unofficial data, but the difference between is pretty small between the three data centers. Really, what does the image look like? Well, English. Okay, so... NA. So... There's 8 servers on each, 24 in total. 154, 161, 150,000. Yeah, I mean... There's... Wow, that's funny. So, like, the server pop numbers from... Looks like June 13th, 2019... There's 652,402 English-enabled characters and 353,607 Japanese, with French at 71,000 and German at 70,000. So apparently English is the dominant language in the game by far. 2-1 and like 6-1 on the others. So that's pretty interesting stats. So this guy's saying he's on Siren, and he's been having queues literally daily, albeit very short ones, but still. I remember when Siren was fairly quiet, so it was nice and easy to see it hopping, but queue times are going to suck when Shadowbringers drops.
Oh, yeah. That's how we're getting in on, like, the go live around 5 in the morning and not getting off the damn server until sometime on Sunday. No kidding.
Does the expansion typically bring a surge of new players along with them? There was a surge of new players last time, but this is unusually high. I think it's a combination of tons of MMO vets jumping ship from WoW to this one, Shadowbringers being their most marketed expansion to date. They had a Twitch Prime promotion for a few months where people basically got the game and playtime for free, and of course, the free trial, which brings in new players almost daily. Yeah, Shadowbringers is more or less riding on the perfect storm on reasons why there are new players showing up. Heavensward and Stormblood wasn't nearly this flush with new people. Shadowbringers is also a more attractive theme as an expansion to Western audience because the Warrior of Darkness was also returning to more of a Western setting with a more Western OST original story, where Stormblood felt a lot like WoW's Mist of Pandaria in the sense that it was the Asian expansion. Quote, Asian expansion. Pair the above with the same major class overalls, looking you, machinist. Oh, I should have made a machinist. Plus a few new classes and races, you have a high interest rate. Well, I mean, he's got some points there. It's got some points. This episode is the delusional thing that WoW is just losing millions of subscribers. No, they're not losing millions of subscribers. They're just fracturing their own player base between live and classic. So that's on them. MMO is still a small market. It's no longer early 2000. Their player base is split between a few games. Have been gaining subs like crazy last few months, and we are at an all-time high. WoW have been losing subs pretty constantly for a while, and even though it's no official numbers are released anymore, numbers in the community still is able to guess based on a few data shows it's still losing subs. As someone who is playing for WoW, I've been rating all the three current raids, returning to FIVR, or not after playing since 3 times, I can say just because you're doing something is not crazy. Okay, stop with this conjecture. Just give me something more tangible. Like, I don't care about your opinions, really. I transferred my existing characters to Lima last week when it was perfectly still. I preferred still. Does this impact the expansion bonus? Two characters get no benefit at all. Oh, so no biggie then, cool. See, if they were able to make it where it didn't matter if you were on what data center you were on, if there was cross-play across all the data servers, then I don't think it would really matter what server you were actually on. What was this? What change was this? Wow. You know the only servers that are having this issue, where they're locking like character creation and new characters are unavailable, is North America. Two North America servers, Aether and Primal, are all locked, right? Can't make new characters. Crystal is the only one that basically has 1, 2, 3, 4 servers open for new characters. So two data servers locked, one open with 4 servers where you can create. Japan only has, they have 3 same things, 3 servers, right? Or 3 data centers, or 3, you know, cluster servers. They have 1, 2, 3 on one locked, 1 on another one locked, and 1, 2, 3, 4 on another one locked, not as much as the US. European data center has 2 servers that are locked, with only 2 data centers of Chaos and Light. So North America is pretty much, you know, they need to add more servers in North America. So right now, Siren is considered congested. Standard, preferred is Zalaria and Brynhildr. There's no preferred on either one. You either have standard or congested. So here's what it looks like. Take a look at this. There you go. That kind of will show you the bounce between. Okay, so I should have checked that first. Thanks. Two more replies. What we got? Keep seeing people say they're unable to do paid transfers to congested servers. But I just did a paid transfer to Gilgamesh about a month ago because it wasn't congested when you transferred. Yeah, and Gilgamesh definitely wasn't congested and locked since the beginning of time. Bogmog was locked more often. Yeah, so I think that's why you're running into that issue, is that there's just so many people. I'm glad that we got, because you're also looking at, you're not just PC players, right? It's also PlayStation players, right? So my wife was able to make her character on Siren last week. God damn, luckily we made it then. Otherwise, we would have been assed out. Holy crap. I got to tell her that. Luckily, we made it when we made it. Because she would not have been able to make a character on Siren. She made that on the PlayStation side. So, those things are also contributing, right? God, I hope the server thing is not going to be a talking point on this expansion. I think that's the last thing that they can have happen is a server issue. I mean, it's a problem that you want to have, right? So many people want to play your game, but it's a problem that you also don't want to have because so many people want to play your game. So it's a tough spot to be in. I say just make more goddamn servers and then, consolidate down afterwards. Because you don't want to have too little. You rather have more than you need. And then you can always adjust the populations as you need to. But you don't want people not being able to get into the game because there's no room for growth. Or ability to create a character with their friends. Because that's really what it's about. So they need to fix this. Oh my God, don't let this be the issue that tanks it. Oh my God. So here we are. It's Sunday. We're saying this right now, Vela. It's Sunday. We're going to call it out. Let us hope and pray that come this Friday, the server element is not the talking point of how the expansion rollout is going. And negative press following. Oh, God, they better not screw that up. Holy crap. God damn it. Don't go down like the WildStar route. Please don't do that. Please, please, guys. You have a perfect opportunity to capture a lot of people's imaginations and interests and to make it something that, you can really get people to stay around for. Just don't let the server be the thing that keeps them from getting here. This is going to be very sad news, man, if that happens that way. Come on, Yoshi. I believe in you. Please do not let this be an issue. Please spend the money right now. Run up those servers. Start doing copies. Just up the capacity, bro. Just up it, man. Up it. Three out of four. All right, we'll do one more run, and then we'll probably have to get some dinner. I guess it depends on how long it takes to actually get in. But please do not let that be the issue. Oh, my God, that was going to suck if it's going to be the issue. Three out of four, holding steady. I do like the way that this outfit, I think the other outfit looked a little bit sleeker for a ninja. A little sporty-er. What does this look like? Yeah, I mean, he's not terrible. What are you, anyways? Oh, I have to put this back on. What are you? Dark Knight, okay. Oh, yeah, I see. I can see how that could go into Dark Knight fashion. You're Dark Knight, too, because I can see the big sword already. Everybody's rolling Dark Knight in anticipation of being the Warrior of Darkness. So that's how that one's shaking out. All right, let's get back to our next song. What's the next song? What song is this? The Calling. Oh.
We'll be there to take my place.
Plus, I have to watch the video on Stormblood, the dungeon. Three out of four. Maybe we'll be at the 4 minute mark. Where is it? That was that one. We're looking for 70. Here we go. Hell's Lid. No, not what we're looking for. Heavensward, Stormblood Raids. Where is Stormblood? I think it's Al. Stormblood Dungeons. Here you go, Alameda. Okay. Loot level 300? Alright, what are we getting here? So what is this dungeon? 4 minutes, 90 minutes most this time. Bosses. Magic Tech Scorpion. So Magic Tech Scorpion, there's a Aelis Malcina. And then there's Xenos Yigalvis. And that's it. So there's basically three things in there. Bracelets, feet, waist. Ring. What's our weapons in here? Earrings, head, necklace. Okay, weapons. Here we go. Dagger of the Crimson Lotus. What's this about? Man, what's this? This is. What picture is this? It's not good. So we gotta look at this dungeon later on and see what the actual. We're still waiting. Electromagnetic field, area line.
Hi everyone. Oh, welcome to the visual guide for Alamigo. This is one of three endgame dungeons made available by Final Fantasy XIV Stormblood. My name is Mystech and a la beer guide. As you make your way through the city, you'll be attacked by groups of ads. Tanks, be sure to grab everything, including any new spawns. The first boss is Magitech Scorpion. Electromagnetic field is group-wide AoE damage. Heal through this as necessary. Target search will cause a number of target markers to appear under players. These will follow the player around until they lock on and the area is blasted. To handle this, wait until the target turns a dark red and then move away. These will leave behind fire puddles that should also be avoided. Tail Laser will cast a long column AoE attack through the boss, essentially dividing the platform in half. Avoid standing in this area as necessary. These mechanics will repeat with increased difficulty and
as necessary. The fight progresses. It's always necessary to stand out of them.
You'll have to dodge cannon fire as you burn through the ads. Remember to watch your feet. The second boss is Aelis Malcina. Mana Burst will do group-wide AoE damage. Heal through this as necessary. Order to charge will cause a few Magitech bits to spawn around the room. Order to fire will cause these bits to throw out various AoE attacks. Avoid these as necessary. Ooh. Magitech Disruptor will stun all players and pull them towards the boss. Immediately after, he'll cast Mind Jack, which will knock all players out of their bodies. This is one of the coolest mechanics I've ever seen. In this phase, you'll have to make your way back to your body while dodging AoEs and avoiding the Deathclaws chasing you. If you do get caught by a Deathclaw, you'll be incapacitated for some time. Once you get back to your body, you'll be able to destroy the Deathclaws, allowing any stragglers to get back to their bodies as well. Demi Magics will create AoE circle markers on players, spread apart to avoid excess damage. This may coincide with other AoE attacks from the bits, but you should have no problem dodging them. These mechanics
seem too bad
until the boss is down. The next section of trash is separated by these sweet lasers. Next housing item, please. The last boss is Xenos.
Next housing item.
As the fight begins, he'll restore the size of the platform. If you stand in this outer perimeter, you'll gain a damage down and bleed debuff. Art of the Storm is a point-blank AoE attack that will deal high damage.
Yeah, I'll have to go back and get to it. Actually, I want to make like more content videos for Final Fantasy. I just need more people to play with so I can actually do it as a group thing and we can kind of walk through the dungeons. So what the hell, man? We need more people to play this game with us. 3 out of 4. Probably going back in queue. Probably going to go cycle back around, aren't we? Probably. Yeah, and new character, Chris, too. Well, all the new, with everybody who's going to be making a new race, right? I mean, come on. A majority of the population, not majority. There's going to be people making the new character, right? The new race. There's going to be people who are going to be race changing, right? There's also people going to be making brand new characters. So those guys might get, like, you know, caught out of them being able to make a new character. All the more reason to get on at 5 o'clock in the morning. So guess who's setting their alarm for 5 o'clock in the morning on Friday? That's a little too late. You need to set it for like 4:30 and start the stream at that time. I have to be really quiet because it'd be really early. Okay, he's got all DPS. Love it. Love it. What? How come that keeps breaking? I find this very convenient. Oh, wait. Actually, it's actually hitting me pretty hard. What's happening here? Ow. You guys fighting something? Oh, you guys fighting that? Okay, I'm coming. Alright, let's focus up, boys. We waited long enough for this queue. Let's make it good. Let's make it happen. Let's be good. Let's go. Let's maneuver. Let's walk. Follow my steps. I'm blazing the path forward. The fight can be separated into three phases. Phase 1, out of body. Phase 2, pre-out of body. Out of body. Post-out of body. I see how this is working. But yeah, I want to make more content for Final Fantasy Shadowbringers. I have to think about what to make. I think Dungeon Guides, I think Mystech does a good job. I think I might be able to offer a different twist in some respects. Oh, come on. Cheap shot. Double cheap shot. Guys. I brought it back for us. I brought us a present. You see, I bring back presents for everybody. Look at that. See that? I'm giving. You guys lead. Apparently, what's that a jump back for, man? You find something cool? What's down here? Let's all go in one direction, shall we? Okay. What's happening here? Let's just go this way. I can't keep doing this back and forth with this dude. What do you got? Anything? Oh my god, we're so useless right now. What's our focus? I don't think we have focus. All we need to do is kill like one thing. Seriously, what's happening? Apparently, we're having like, an aneurysm here. See, all I do is kill one thing. What did I say? All I do is kill one thing. Kill one thing, and we can leave. Where'd the other guy go? I feel like this is going to be a long one. I feel like it might take a while to get through this. Because this is only the second floor being finished. Alright, we'll hopefully get some momentum picked up here. Oh god, 50-50 here. Which way are we going? This way. I think we all know the way now. Pick it, boys, pick it. If you guys went the other way, I'm gonna cry, because Look, me and this dragon, we gotta figure it out, okay? Just follow us. They did go the other way. Have a hard time reconciling this. What are you guys doing? What are you doing? Oh boy. Let's go this way. We can find things over here because I'm sure there's we're fighting over here. Let's help out. I feel like we're not exactly in sync, or we know really what's happening. We need to fight some more. Yep, we need to fight some more. Let me see if I can pull one of these guys back to us. Because I can't let these idiots, you know, fight over here. I'll force them not to go into that room. Because they'll be like, let's go further and explore. Let's not do that. We need another sacrifice. Just one more. That one. Only that one. Okay, let's leave. Oh no! Let's leave. Hey, look who's back. This little penguin dude. This guy's making the rounds, man. Alright, let's go, boys. Let's leave. Right, now I think we're getting into our groove here. Now we're starting to click, right? We're starting to, like, you know, get some momentum. Starting to all, you know, go in one direction, fight one mob, right? Starting to feel like it's starting to come together here.
I have no hope for this group.
One way to go, so we can't mess this up. Collectively, we're in a good spot, right? Can't mess it up. This guy here, right in the middle. Pull him, fight him, attack him. Now this one, before the next one shows up. Remember, we have somebody who's walking, right? We have a mobile mob. Sounds so funny to say we have a mobile mob. Well, which one was walking? You, come here. Guys, fight the hand. The other ones will wait for us. They're not going anywhere. Okay, now they are because apparently our black mage is doing something of his own. Oh boy, tough spot. Okay, we can fight this one. Well, let's not and say we may. It's like, get in here. Get in here. What are you doing? Get in here. God. All right, what do we have now? Oh boy, big room. Now we're all screwed. The game knows how to really how to mess with us. It's a big room. We're screwed. All right, just somebody go and we'll follow. Just, you know, keep it tight. Good, thank you. That's good. We automatically get revived from being knocked out. Where you guys going? Oh boy. We'll follow the black mage here, because, you know, we'll at least go in pairs, right? We'll at least go in pairs. Okay, we gotta fight something to make that thing go. Yeah, guys, let's fight something right here. Right here next to the actual, like, exit. You know, potentially this is an exit. But look at that, it's the first thing we fought since we've been in here. Yeah, you might want to turn around there, pugilist. All right, Dragoon's picking up the pace. I'm a fan. I like that maneuver. That's pretty cool. Okay, it's open. I'm going in. Stay back. It's right. It's legit. Let's get in. Let's get in. Let's go. Come on. Make it happen. Where did the guy go? That's an imposter one over there. Where's he? Okay, here he is. I'd pull him if I could. Can't pull him. Not a white mage. This guy's posing. Not really sure for what. Maybe he wants this photo op. Yeah, it's actually, you know, if you put your hand on that thing where my head is, that'd be cooler. Everybody's rocking the Z-ring right now. Oh, I should have ate the food before we went in. I would have more experience. I had like 3 more experience. 3% more experience gained from the run. Well, I'm just going to run in circles too. Apparently, I don't know my directions either. Which one do you want? You got to pull though. I'm taking this one because he's just going to become an issue for us. If he just keeps walking, he's just going to get in with the general population. And then he's going to loop himself out when we're doing something else. And so it's just easier to take him out now while he's vulnerable. Okay, well, it's probably a smart move with the beacon of return. Because you never know when we're just all going to, you know, 3 of us are just going to die. You just never know. It's just one of those things where, oh boy, he's fighting up there. Okay, let's get him some help. Move away from me. Move away from me. We need to find one. So, we're missing one. Question is, where is he? Ah, I found him. I come back to you, boys. See, look at that. Isn't that nice to me? You guys don't have to run very far. You know, and you just can basically be here. You know, kind of just get done quick and we can leave. See, look at that. Isn't that like, that's what pulling is about, right? About convenience, about getting the right one, bridging that gap between where you started and where you need to be and just keeping things flowing. You know, just keep things flowing. Ah, itchy foot. What is going on? Okay, what do we have next? This floor is 17 or 18? 17. Two choices. Let's go this way, guys. Oh, boy. This is our out. Pull him, big guy. Pull him, pull him. Somebody range, pull him. Oh, my God. Just pull something, guys. We have to fight in here anyways because this is our exit, right? So if this can't be cleaned, then we have no hope of doing any of this stuff. No, no, no. Don't pull the, you know, big guy behind us. We don't want to, you know, mess with that right now. We're in a very sensitive spot. Very sensitive spot. Okay, now we want to fight him. Oh, no, don't, no, touch me, no touch me. Okay, you're going to touch me. Okay, look here. Look, there's no reason to be a tough guy there, because you took a lot of damage. Oh, dear God, he's freaking... Dude, why did you stay in there and eat that? That was horrible. That was horrible. I can't... Oh, my God, could you imagine that blew up on him? Well, good, now he's a little dude, so he can't accidentally blow himself up. Come on back, team. We're good to go. Okay, we'll jump every other. See, it's the unspoken approach that makes this so successful. They don't say crap to me, I'll say crap to them. And we just get it done. That's what happens, man. We just get it done. Where's my team going? I'm going the right way. They're completely going the wrong way. I want to stay right here because if the thing with my stealth breaks. Yay, we used it. Nice. I'm going to take myself off hide here. Are we good? No, he found somebody who was not affected by that. Well, I'm glad it was good for what it was worth. Okay, let's get in behind. There we go. Yep. Oh, dude, that took a lot of hit on you, man. You can't die again, dude. You used your thing once. It's not like, you know, it like refreshes itself after, you know, like five successful kills. So it's a one and done. Floor 19. Oh, we don't need Magisite. Oh, boo. No Magisite. Auto heal disabled. Oh, boo. Even worse. Pull him. Shoot him. Hit him. Yeah, you gotta do it. You got that. Go quickly. Let's leave. We're good. Let's not push it, boys. Let's not press our luck. I'm happy making it to the 20th floor. I'm happy to finish the boss fight. I'm happy to get these experience points wrapped up. All right, we got this. We got this. Let's go, team. We can do this. Boss fight time.
We're all going to die. It's so happening. We're all going to die. We're not going to do it. I don't believe we can.
I'll be impressed if we can do it. We're gonna find out. Oh man, my ear is so itchy right now. Guys, make sure you don't stand in this stuff, man, because you know it could tremendously hurt, right? Please be looking away from that. Oh no, that hurts. That hurts a lot. That hurts a lot. That hurts a lot. That hurts a lot. It hurts a lot. It hurts a lot. It hurts a lot. It hurts a lot. Use it. Big heals. I got paralysis. Okay, we can do this. I believe in us. Dodged it. What'd I tell you? What'd I tell you? I was just about to use it too. Oh, they can do it. They can do it. I believe them. I believe in them. I believe in them. Bigger hits, Black Mage. Bigger hits. Bigger hits. Bigger hits. Do your big stuff, man. Somebody do your, there you go. Do the limit break. Somebody do the limit break. There it is. You guys, wow. You freaking mind controlled this dude. That was dangerous. It was dangerously close. Yeesh. 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 Well, that's good news because we finished, which means we get something from it. And so do they, and so do I. So that's where everybody wins. Good guys working together, making it happen. We got ourselves 1.3. So we're at 2.6 out of 8.5. Oof. We're 67. Technically 3 away from being where we need to be. Before we can actually knock out that Stormblood dungeon. Now, question is, do we get this before Shadowbringers hits or now? Who knows? Hopefully the answer to that question is yes. We still have some more leveling to do before we can get to 70, because we need to be 70 in order to do that. Worst case scenario. Tuesday night or Wednesday night, if it's still not done, then we got to go in as heels. And we got to buy a piece or two to bring us over that level cap. And then basically just go from there and just, you know, knock it out. All right, for now, guys, I'm going to take a break. I'm going to go get something to eat. Hang out with the wife for the bit. And we may be back. And if we are, hopefully we will be. Then we'll do some more of this, you know, because it's always so fun to do this, right? Obviously, Friday will be much, much better, much more interesting. But for now, guys, thanks for hanging out. I'll be back, hopefully. If not, if I don't catch you guys back later on, then have a great Sunday night and hopefully an excellent work week. And I'll see you guys a little bit later. For now, I'm out of here. I'm off to get something to eat, and we'll be back soon. Guys, thanks for hanging out. I'll be back in a little bit.